shut her mouth like you can do it. She sat down on the floor next to Ansari, who sat on the couch. She thought he might rub her back or play with her hair.
Something to calm her down? This chick is fucking retarded. Do you understand that? What do I mean?
So I wanted to de-escalate by having him rub my back and play with my hair. You know she's retarded. Now you know it. No, okay. Where's the stop the cat button? I need the soundboard. Okay. You don't understand anything. That's fine. Okay. We'll keep going. And sorry, constructed version.
Dude!
Welcome to Sad Town. Population, me. Everyone else, get out.
And I did. I think I just felt really pressured. It was literally the most unexpected. I thought what happened at that moment.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
A little bit of
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Guess I'll mope over here.
Let's see what she said. She said, I don't want to feel forced because then I'll meet you, and I'd rather not meet you. That's for sure. Whatever the fuck that means, okay? I would be if a girl says stuff like this, in my opinion, hesitation will be
minions have spawned.
I'll show them the meaning of apathy. Or not. You're the reason I have to be here today?
A lot of work.
First blood.
I can feel it. Someone's happy over there. Bring it down a notch. Okay, time to take it down.
Social norms and not want to get bored.
So can't she still be like, you know, all goes well, I'm attracted and I want to have sex, I still don't want to have sex today.
Sure. Mm-hmm. If you want to do that, then the girl should say at the odd, at the
I should say to him, not today, 3 weeks from now, once you see me as a human being and not just as a recreational use only.
Yes.
Yeah,
so
that's what I
there have about. Been girls that I've brought back to my apartment. I don't like sex. I don't think I'm comfortable. Like, fuck it. We go out there, but I'm not having sex. I get rare, so sometimes you have to feel it out. But there are people who say, I think that's a good thing to say. And then the guy can't pout and be a bitch. And he tries to, like, raise it up later. Like, okay, like, you know, like, we're not quarters and we're not keeping up. And you're not getting equals the other team. That's okay, too. Like, I think she needs to.
See if I care.
Tell her friend via text later that night. He made up with me again and says, go. with someone. That's usually like a two-person process, okay? She's making it sound like she's like lifeless.
I think you can make out some of
the. But that's not what it sounds like is happening. Maybe that's happening, but okay. Halfway into the encounter, he led her from the couch to a different part of his apartment. He said he had to show her something. Then he brought her to a large mirror, bent her over, and asked her again, where are you going to fuck you? You're going to fuck you right here? He rammed his penis against her ass while he said it, pantomiming intercourse. I just remember looking in the mirror and seeing him behind me. He was very much caught up in the moment, and I obviously very much wasn't, Grace said. After he bent me over is when I stood up and said, no, I don't think I'm ready to do this. I really don't think I'm going to do this. And he said,
okay. Is this the turning point now where you feel like...
Yeah, this is a good one. She said this is a good line.
Yep. If you think Katie Way is lying.
Maybe the person telling Katie Way. But if she said this is good.
All the points you agree with, there's no if. You're like, see, she put it in the counter, that's how it fly, she got put in the counter, but the one thing.
I'm a streamer being careful with my words. Because somebody's going to link something. Well, actually, the CCTV footage camera, she was up. But like this is a good line, right? I don't think I'm ready to do this. I really don't think I'm ready to do this. Let's wake up. We're now watching some serious verbal treatment here.
Other people are here? Ugh, great. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Might have to first if you like 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Shadow, carry me. This place is so good.
Minions have spawned.
City. It's a
not.
be happy, no one can. Well, look at you. Start calling you Scar. It is not a stupid name. Shadow is a stupid name. Don't even think about it. Yep. The glass is half empty. Let's turn your smiles upside down. Bring it down a notch.
Rampage.
Wasn't as cool as I thought it'd be. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
Shadow. I'm trying to sulk. Whatever. Already. My hood. Well, look at you. darkness take me.
Destroyed.
Seriously. Some quality alone time. I'll show them the meaning of apathy.
Effort.
Over here.
I'm coming. Nope.
Stop already! Your Twitter has been destroyed. Wasn't as cool as I thought it'd be. Okay, time to take it down a level. Yeah.
Enemy double kill.
Who are you excited about collaborating with next? What's up, like, Jeff? Tell us.
I would probably
say
that this would be a good thing.
Oh, yeah. Solitaire or Bingo.